Hey guys, watch this here. What's I'm gonna do? Yeah, I'm gonna do this first, and I'm gonna do this.
Oh god.
Watch this. Oh damn it! Didn't work.
Not again.
Bitch, you ruined my thing. You ruined it.
You need to up your hardware, man.
Yeah, big time, man. You should have been playing this game. What's wrong with you? Oh, well, big man, big man, be careful.
Uh-oh.
Ah, crap.
Big man, are you dead?
Yeah, that's my fault. Sorry, dude. Sorry, that's my bad.
Wow, did you actually kill him?
But still a good film.
See, I think I switched off from a lot from... When everyone was like, ah, I
switched Jesus Christ! Sorry.
What the hell?
I literally just turned around and I see Big Man. Look at Big Man. Look at his cheap ass Captain America costume.
Oh, what's that? Oh, dude, really?
Like, yeah, man, I'm liking it. I'm liking it.
We don't approve.
I do. We're talking about. Go for it, dude.
Oh, look at that. The little Captain America.
Oh yeah, and I saw Genesis. Terminator.
Oh, bro.
Your boy Jai Courtney was brilliant, dude. He was awesome in that film.
You're grinding like Ja Rule in a film featuring Steven Seagal, that's what you do. I can't even get me started on Ja Rule. There we go. Yeah, get you started then. I'm not gonna bother. I'll tell you what I have to say about him. Suicide Squad will seed my Jai Courtney rank next year, so I'm not gonna mention him anymore.
I mean, he's a great actor, you should give him some more credit.
Yeah, that's a sad. What did you just do?
Running. Nothing. You okay, big man? What the hell? So let's talk about Jai Courtney, yeah? Okay, yeah. His performance was lacking, I will be much, but I don't see what you have.
Why you motherfucker do look like Jai Courtney right now?
Yeah, you just turned into a robot, what the hell?
Yeah,